You know what that means? Paco is up off the bench. All the fans needed was somebody to love. And they found him.
Call it the Wacko Taco Club. Remember we had the I Love Walter Club?
Be a Wacko Taco follower.
All right, let's see what he can do here. Keep an eye on him in the defensive end. Thornwell in the paint, now backs off a little bit, now gets it back. 12 on the shot clock. Thornwell trying to take it to the basket. Taco looking for a traveling call. Not going to get it. We'll get the foul instead.
Well, the first thing you got to notice at a guy his size is he goes out there and bends his knees. Look at him bend his knees. He just overreacts. That's a little experience right there. That's the type of thing that if he really starts to take to the game, he would just stand there, not try and block the ball until the guy released the ball.
I look at some of Mika game numbers going by. Everybody with their eyes on number 99 right now. Comes out, does set screen, rolls to the bucket, over the top they go, makes the catch, gets through. Look at the Celtic bench, will you? Look at the bench.
I tell you, everybody that meets him loves him.
Wade misses the three. Taco with the rebound. Waters spins it, gets two.
Oh, wow. Okay. He'll drive people nuts. Get down, Taco.
I'm not sure who the foul was on. I don't think it was Taco. Yeah, it is.
Hey! Going to see a lot of those, I hope.
There's the bench.
You know, everybody on the Celtics likes this guy. And you heard me mention the other night, the commissioner went to Europe with him, Adam Silver, and came back and called the Celtics organization up and said, this kid was the nicest kid he ever met.
Celtics have cleared their bench now. Gates is in the game. Taco again rolling to the hoop. Gates off the catch, misses a three. 5.5 minutes of Taco time left. Sharks come into the turnover. Taco off the dribble. Gets it to Struce. Everybody getting in the act now for the Celtics. Montana gets two.
That is as good.
Bad news. Sorry to rain on all the taco fun. Romeo Langford will not return to this game. He suffered a right knee sprain after slipping on the baseline we saw. It's a tough blow for a guy who's already missed time with that groin injury early in training camp.
Yeah, it really is.
I think he's got the ability to be a top-flight scorer.
He's a legend in Indiana. There's another legend right there. Taco Paul.
Hey, Taco! Watch Taco. They give him the ball in the paint. A little roll move. Somebody taught him that in college. How old is Taco now? 19?
No, it's more, a little more money than that, I think. Struce shows his range, buries a three. 108-61. Boston by 47. Taco is 23 years old.
Their coach, Cleveland's coach, may be wishing he'd be in somebody's kitchen talking to a young recruit. And Jones left. Oh!
Waters kicks it out. Gates going to get another look. Nope. Waters with the miss. Struce, money. 111-61. Wade will try it deep and rattles it home. The Celtics right now with 14. Scal, you saw his workout, right? You said it was just lights out.
But he never missed, Mike. We were double-teaming him before he caught the ball. He never missed in that workout.
Waters again for two.
How do you like that stutter step?
Yeah. And the Cavs take a timeout. 2 minutes, 28 seconds left to go. 116-64.